Welcome back, one and all, to Trails of Cold Steel. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time... Oh, this is the... This must be that maid's room. I'm pretty sure this room was vacant before. I could be mistaken. This time... I'm going to be... Doing my rat killing. I'm gonna... See if I can't get those kitty ears for Fee. Nope, don't have enough U material. Okay. Oh, crow. I can spend time with Laura. Let's do that. Laura wanted to go into the dungeon next anyway. Okay, girls in high school typically like just, I guess, jewelry. I don't know. Yeah, that's not a bad thing. Strange is not a bad thing. The plushie? Muscular man. I don't know, girls might be interested in a muscle-bound, ripped action hero. I mean, they like Avengers. Level up! Cover! Can't just go to the gardening club? Gardening store, whatever. Yeah, Felix Gardening! Okay, that's why I can't go there, because it doesn't matter. Okay, let's check, look at my quests real quick. Secret Admirer. Behind the storage building, so up at the school. Okay. Oh, there you are. You keep them in soil, let them get some sun, and water them every now and then. Water them every few days. Counterattack. Interesting. Oh, I'm at the school. Elliot and Elisa and the. Oh, that's No, Emma is at the live at the Student Union building with Machias. Oh, that's Sarah. Usus. I'd like to learn more about Usus. Elisa could use some space. Level up to 2. Finishing blow. Okay. Lover boy, how you doing? Let's hear it. Serapia? Serapia? I don't know. She's a first year. The fact that she attached a grand rose at the end of each letter may serve as a hint as well. The florist. Okay. Let's get started on that. That would probably be that gardening store. Yep. Gorill from class 3, BB from class 4, and Roseanne from class 5, Racine. There's one green blip on my map, so the others must be at the school. Well, you're looking to become a nun, so yeah, you're not one for romance. Maybe in the dorms? I think it would show up on my map, though. Yeah, it would have. So it must be somewhere around the school. East Trista Highway. And the Student Union Building and back by the gymnasium. Okay. Call me Matchmaker. Up on a higher floor. Oh, the occultist, the girl. Okay. Which means it can only be the last green blip. Which would be back by the gymnasium. Which is the pink-haired girl. Vivi. It's also a possibility that she didn't buy one. Could have grown one. It's the girl from the cooking club. Margarita. That explains it. Thank you. I don't know, I think you'd be a lot prettier if you took off the pink lipstick. That just a little bit too proportionate. She ain't taking no for an answer. That was amusing. Let's go to that engineering building now. George and Angelica have something for me. That sounds fun. Okay. I get to ride a bike. And the cinnamon bun's here! What are Towa and Crow doing here?
Angie and George told us you'd be doing this.
So I came to show my support and take some time off work. The reason is quite as sweet, my reason isn't quite as sweet as little Toa's here. Like I said before, this bike's at least partly my baby. Okay. He cares about the bike more than my well-being, and Toa's just there to be adorable.
Do I get to control it? Aww. Hold on. Okay. Let's start moving. Hold the clutch quick and firm. Change gears. Release the throttle and apply the brakes to both wheels, front and back. Strong to the front, light to the back. Do I actually get to drive this thing? Slow and steady. First, I need to roll off the throttle, then I need to pull into clutch to change gears and release. That wasn't quite right. I didn't remember exactly what she said. I've ridden on a motorcycle before in elementary school. One of the teachers had a bike, and she took kids around on it who filled out the permission slip, although the teacher actually got in trouble for that from the school board. Dragon Vein. Let's put that to use. There it is. That's not really gonna do me much good. Okay. We just have all of them open already. Okay. Dragon Vane might be up your alley. Okay. Let's get to the old schoolhouse. But I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Trails of Cold Steel as I venture into the old schoolhouse and attempt to probably fight another boss, kill some monsters, and all the liking. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.